What's better, fast or slow reps? Well, have you ever seen a slow box jump? Or how about real fast tricep pushdowns? In general, I think most people could stand to slow down their exercises and reps a little bit. But obviously, it depends a lot on the type of exercise and the purpose of that exercise. I'll leave some more details in the comments.
I'm good.